Good to see you back, dude. How was South Korea?
Was South Dakota. It was fine.
Hey, so Mr. Matthews, does the cop use her handcuffs in bed?
I'm gonna need you all to take your seats in alphabetical order.
Seriously?
Seriously, name cards are on your desks. Sit. Now.
Mr. Matthews, I think the mountain air pickled your brain because you forgot me. Straight from Siberia to Sondheimer.
Miss Silver, I am transferring you out of this class.
Excuse me?
I've already filled out the forms. I've discussed it with Principal Wilson. You will be in Mr. Kaplan's English class.
He's the worst teacher here. The dude calls Tom Clancy the Bard.
Good luck to you.
Mr. Matthews, what is this about?
I don't think I can be objective with you as a student, given our history.
Our history?
Yeah, as in you calling me a child-molesting pervert on your blog and almost costing me my job.
Oh, right. My bad.
I think it's best if I'm not your teacher. For both of us. Quiet, please.
Look, Mr. Matthews. I was actually looking forward to this class. To your class. It might sound corny, but you're not like the other teachers.
Maybe that was my problem. I understand the sub had you reading Heart of Darkness. Did he assign a paper?
Yeah, a 3-page study on the character of our choice. Lame.
Sounds fine to me. Please double space it and make sure to use standard margins. Miss Silver, you can go.